the wild pitch.
The wild pitch. Yeah, you know, that's a frustrating one. You know, I feel like we had the right pitch there, and I just tried to force it down too much. You know, Abreu's a guy that he loves the ball down and in, so for me, there's kind of a danger zone down there. But you know, sometimes I'm able to get him to swing at pitches just outside of that, you know, nitro zone for him, and unfortunately, just forced that one down, and you know, put Bobby in a really tough spot, and you know, just cost us a run there.
What did you see on the bunt play with Rondon going to second?
I wanted that guy at second bad. You know, you guys know me. I try to make about every play I can, and you know, had to kind of think better of it there, and you know, go to first, unfortunately, but you know, maybe a little bit harder, and I really didn't even expect the bunt, honestly. But you know, once I saw him square around, I knew that, you know, I was going to try to go to second if I could, and you know, unfortunately, just couldn't get him.
How much are you just trying to keep it close, give your team a